We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Arizona. It's sold-out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. And he's off to the races. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown! The extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. The defense jumps off sides to kill him. Second down and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and 10.
Baby, no, you didn't. You know why? Because I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. Man, what a hit that was. First and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10.
one, hot two,
Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
He could go all the way. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
And it's first and ten. And the ball, and that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down, and this guy's a stud, Bricks. Works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. First down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that player has one speed. He's up and they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Well, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story.
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. The defender says, it's mine, and he comes back, my friends. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Hammer, how's Kimmel and Simmel? I am a hell of an old fellow.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. The ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Second and three. Clear of the pits.
You know, my sister had a tapeworm almost that big. Name was Frederick. I didn't know that they make great house pets. You just gotta sleep in leather underpants. The little buggers like to burrow.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
That ball was almost intercepted. Third down and 10. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. Here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, maybe actually shouldn't discuss. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know.
And that guy is dead.
Good riddance. He killed me in my fantasy game last week. I wanted to murder him myself.
It's first and ten. When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to... And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and ten. They run it for a yard. Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Third down and nine. Touchdown! Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah.
all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten. He picks up a two. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And that'll be second and eight to go. Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third down and nine. Pow! With the brain scrambler.
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one. Hot two.
He had it for a second there. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
Third down and, well, good luck. Throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Quarterback calls us. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 20. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown saving tackle. It's first and ten. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
How do you allow to grab the receiver like that? He could get hurt.
Second down and ten. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess only. You can kill people.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Wow, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. Third down and long. And the defense. Well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Second down and long. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just, ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Third down and, well, good luck. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it. Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
You know, Bricks, we might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but man, he is programmed to get down and get funky. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Now, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return. Oh, man! I can take death and dismemberment, but that was really just gross. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Third and 4. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to joy. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. The ball on that hit. When you hurl and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Third down and 10. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Greatest tits? Wham!
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And it's first and ten. Look out! That's an all-out attack on the cube. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho kill!
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down in a very lot. This is really a violent game, guys. And the defense scrummed it out and came up with the ball. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
And it's first and 10.
His mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. They could not connect on that play. Third and two. Quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now, or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. And it's first and ten. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
The Cardinal sins get crushed and lose by forfeit. Someone get more body bags. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every other...